Nothing.
How'd it all go?
What's this? Old manifest. Lots of treasure.
Hey, Sam, you find anything?
A damn thing. They're all empty. You?
Yeah, same here. Captain Avery. You've certainly seen better days.
He ain't getting up.
Yeah, this one's cleaned out.
Thief.
Hey, Nathan, over here. Hey, Nathan, check it out.
What do you got?
The battalion money.
It says Avery's sigil on it. Mm-hmm. Must have melted down the gold. Minted his own currency.
So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here.
Yeah. Here's the bigger question. Where is it now?
Okay. So we know that there was fighting outside.
Yeah. And inside.
What, you think the colonists stole it?
No. I think they were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look, here's Avery, two, founders of Libertalia, all marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. Huh. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Yeah, right there. That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
All right, so follow it to the other side of the island. Now look, right there.
New Devon. Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil, too.
Because that's where they lived.
What do you say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
New Devon, here we come.
Now, how do we get up there?
I got an idea. You give me a hand with this?
Okay.
Okay, ready? Okay, that's step one. Step two.
Raise the chandelier. Good idea.
I'm surprised.
Just take the compliment.
Thank you. All right. Now the place is looking classy.
Let's get up there.